having me. So tell us a little bit about your vision for D3.
I think it's a collective vision, to be fair. It is a vision that was set by Sheikh Mohammed, His Highness, and it's all about just creating a place where the creative community, the designers, the artists, in fact anyone who's creative can come here and set up their establishment and just innovate and grow the business, but as well as create wonderful products and services just to make the world a better place. So I think it's a fascinating platform.
We were just talking off camera about some of the challenges that you faced. Obviously, it's a huge project. Tell us, let us in on some secrets.
Well, there aren't many secrets. You're here. And I think that's the fascinating thing, because in Dubai, you tend to see everything done and beautifully polished, and then you do a launch. We've taken the other route, if you like to say. Creative process is all about evolution and progression. So Meet D3 event is that. I mean, people are going to come, they're going to see the buildings being built and developed. And it's really about an invitation for the community to jump in and co-create.
This is your stage. This is your platform. So feel free to please share everything about the event. So we'll kick off with this. Just one of the many, many 40 seconds, 15 seconds roll clips that we're producing. So obviously you've heard John Newman, but trust me, we've got Tanya Saleh, we've got all of you being produced as we speak. So the next, I would say 5, 6, 7 days is really going to be very, very proactive from our side in terms of pushing a lot of your talent and what you're going to be doing.
You know, I'm probably, jumping the gun here, but I was asking Dr. Amina as well, future plans. I know we've just started, but you know, where do you see this particular project going?
I think it's really about building an industry. And one of the things that we talk a lot about is how, you know, Dubai is very much about the first, the tallest, the highest, the biggest, the greatest. But it's now to build the soul, if you like, and design and creativity really gives Dubai that opportunity to become the country where it's not all about, you know, consumption in Dubai, but there's intelligence, there's creativity, there's consideration, and products and services are going to be made in Dubai. And be used, new ideas, new innovation, new products, anything would start to come from Dubai. And I think that is the fantastic opportunity for us collectively.
Obviously, you saw a lot of potential for creative talent in Dubai. Your message to people, you know, who want to break into this field and, you know, make a living out of it.
Yes. The message is simple. As Einstein said, creativity is contagious. Spread the word. And I think that's what we're saying. You know, this Dubai Design District is home for the creative community. Any ideas, come and talk to us. We'd be more than happy to listen and potentially incubate even. So that's, and we've got the Dubai Fashion Council that's been set up. So it's all about really creating, if you like, the platform for engagement, for conversations, for ideation.